It happens to my phone too. Is your phone ever temperature sensitive? The other day, it's like shutting.